The Acting Director, Traffic and Road Safety Police, Lawrence Nwabini, has issued the directive while launching the new road safety campaign in Albertine region in partnership with Institute of Mining, Metallurgical and Petroleum Engineers, Uganda. Nwabini has directed all traffic officers to ensure that drivers or vehicles involved in fatalities are prosecuted in courts of law.
Tell your people not to continue with this habit of being a willing giver of a bribe. You are showing roasted meat to a hungry dog, and you think this hungry dog may not pick it? And when we get the traffic officer, is the one we punish and leave the other one? Why do we leave the other one who was willing to give a bribe? You do something and spare money, put it on the pocket that I must go and bribe the officers.
Farida Nampima, the spokesperson of Traffic Directorate, asked the traffic officers to charge the errant drivers who don't adhere to traffic guidelines. When arrested, driving on the road without license, you are supposed to be taken to court. If you are arrested driving recklessly, there will no longer be bail. You will be imprisoned for 10 years. That is the reason why we are here to remind you about road safety. I am directing traffic officers to arrest and prosecute lorry and pickup drivers found carrying people. While addressing Hoima City leaders, Nwabini asked local leaders to help police and sensitize people to stop giving bribes to traffic officers.
We don't want to hear someone has settled life with 1 million or 2 million. Please take these killers of our pedestrians, of our passengers, when they survive, take them to court.
It comes at a time when several people have been killed in accidents, with the latest accident being along the Masindi Hoima Road, when a sugarcane truck carrying cane carters from Kinyara Sugar Factory overturned and killed 5 people on spot and leaving several others injured. Report compiled by Ambrose Niwagaba Katoto for the news.